So the flight test F-22 rebuilt as a version 2 with the longer body, so about 2 inches extra overall length, and a little tiny bit wider, not very much. And the main change is that the servos have moved further back and the motor slot has moved further back. So as you can see underneath, just a small hatch for the access to the receiver, which is just handy, and the wiring connections, and then room in the front for, in this case, Maiden was with an 1800 battery, and I was able to trim it a bit as far back as I could get it up against the ESC. But actually I think it might be better with a 1500, so it probably have a better power to weight ratio. She's using a 1350 motor with a 7x5 prop, and it's in desert camo scheme, which looks quite nice, and it flew very nicely, but to the soundtrack, unfortunately, from the new camera is not quite so good, so hence this little bit of video. Enjoy.